back and see if there's anything worth buying around here. Man, this thing is freaking scary. I gotta have it.
Hey, what the hell are you two doing back here?
How much for this little guy?
Splinter's not for sale.
I'll give you $300 for it.
Some things are better left alone. That's one of them. Whoever touches it gets a splinter. Not just a little thing, a big, nasty, infectious one.
What a load of bull.
He told you he wasn't for sale, and you still stole him.
I didn't steal him. I paid for him.
No!
Can't imagine the pain you must feel sometimes.
It's all part of the cycle. Either you roll with it or you get crushed under it. It's all really up to you how you handle what gets thrown at you.
Splinter!
What did you do?
Ah!